And even said for more than 256 Nigerians were then removed on reach Lagos State from the United Arab Emirates on Wednesday. Then reached Murtala Mohammed International Airport to Lagos via Emirates Airline around 7:40 p.m. The Minister of Foreign Affairs, Geoffrey Onyemana, confirmed their arrival. The people will come back. They expected to enter 14-day isolation.